Sometimes it was an envelope with a generous voucher. Other times a box full of goodies or blankets or shoes. For a mum and a son doing the hard grind in Greymouth.
A lot of like the stuff that we take for granted now, we didn't actually have growing up.
There were times where it was, do I put shoes on his feet or do we skip, or do I skip a couple of meals?
The help from a stranger via Variety NZ, a children's charity, meant the world.
Oh, it's massive, massive help.
Rachel would send Variety updates to pass on to the mystery donor, Lockie's progress, his school triumphs. And that sponsor kept right on sponsoring.
So the fact that she stuck with me for like, not just like a year, but like throughout like the last 2-3 years of primary school and then all throughout high school as well is like really, really amazing and special.
Today, Lachlan Richards is 22. He lives, works and studies in Christchurch and he wears the silver fern.
Big thrill to wear the fern?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty good honour to have.
He's off to Romania to represent New Zealand at the World Junior Powerlifting Championships, a sport he took up just 2 years ago, rapidly rising through the ranks.
You're lifting several times your body weight.
Yeah, my goal is just to lift as heavy as I possibly can. I don't know, there's a lot of strong people out in the world, so the fact that I'm able to say that I'm competing against them is, you know, pretty cool achievement in and of itself.
Basking in the glory of national selection and reflecting on his journey to get here, he's now on a quest to find his sponsor and say thank you.
Looking back at it now, it's like that kind of stuff is what helped me get into this position now. And because of that, I'm like forever grateful for it.
All Lockie and Rachel know is her first name, Barbara. Variety staff know a bit more, surname and last address, but even then, they've drawn a blank.
We've tried to locate Barbara in so many ways. We've tried calling her old contact number, we've tried emailing her. Someone from the Variety office has even turned up to the address that we had for her on file, but we just don't know where she is. So, you know, we're trying desperately to find Barbara. We hope she's somewhere in New Zealand still.
Everyone's hoping a public appeal might work. If this doesn't reach Barbara herself, maybe a family member or friend might know about her sponsorship.
You just never know.
You never know,
next
exactly.
Next follow-up might be you meeting her.
That's best case scenario, along with lifting awareness of Variety. 7,000 Kiwi kids are currently sponsored, but there are 2,000 children on the waiting list, the biggest it's ever been. Lockie the lifter is now prepping for a world championship and preparing a thank you he'd prefer to deliver in person.
Words cannot describe how much you helped me and my mum when I was at school and we were hard up. You helped me to succeed in life and do what I'm able to do now and what I love to do. So it would just be like the biggest thank you that I could ever give.